All right, everybody. Hello. Happy Wednesday. Welcome. All right, we're going to do some warm-up. You might recognize this chord progression. We're going to do a couple different things, though. We're going to play a country shuffle beat and play along with that at 100, 120, and 140. And then we're going to change that to a different beat, not a shuffle beat, more of a straight beat. So we're going to do then 100, 120, and 140 beats per minute of that. Okay, so here we go. And you can see those are the chords we're using on the screen. You can also see below that we're going in that order. That is our chord progression. Two island strums of G, then two of C, two of G, two of D, D7, and then the second line. Okay, so hopefully that makes sense. Ready? Let's do this. One, a two, a one, two, three, four. That's 100 beats per minute. Now we're going to switch that to 120, okay? And we're going to do the exact same thing. It's just a little warm up. Warm up our fingers here. Ready? A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. Nice work. Very nice. Okay, now let's bump it up to 140. And does this chord progression sound, I mean, it's probably lots of songs, but one song in particular I pulled this from, so it might sound very familiar to you. One, a two, a one, two, three, four. Let's do that one more time. Line one. All right. So, if you felt the feel of that, it does have a bit of a swing to it. It's a shuffle. It's a country shuffle. So next up, we're going to change this. We're going to change this. It's called a blues beat, but it's really just a straight rock beat. And we're going to go through the same thing. We're going to do 100, 120, 140. Okay, so again, notice the different feel of this beat as opposed to the last one, right? It doesn't have that swingy feel to it, right? So here we go. Same chord progression. We're starting with 100, so here we go. One, a two, a one, two, three, four. Thank you. does that feel, do you feel the difference between those, between the first set of progressions, the country shuffle? Less swinging. So we're gonna speed this up to 120. There's 120. Count us in. One, a two, a one, two, three, four. Feels different. It should. It should feel different. And this is more appropriate for, you know, rock songs. Maybe not at this speed. Maybe a little faster. The country shuffle, appropriately titled Country Shuffle. A lot of the country songs have kind of that swing feel to them. It's a shuffle. It's a shuffle beat. So you can use the same strum, but you accentuate different parts of the strum when you're doing each of those different beats. Let's go to 140. 140 beats per minute. Ready? A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. Second line. Top. That up to 160, and we're going to do the exact same thing, and we're starting the show in about a minute and a half. Ready? One, a two, a one, two, three, four. That's it, folks. That is our warm-up. We've got a great show tonight. It's going to have a lot of good songs. Going to have a lot of fun. And it's starting in about 5 seconds. Four, three, two, one. Did you ever want to play your ukulele with a friend? Well then COVID hit and play along came quickly to an end.
So we virtualize and put the chords and lyrics all online. So join us every Wednesday, 7 p.m. Eastern Time. So join us every Wednesday, 7 p.m. Eastern Time.
Hey, everybody, happy Wednesday. I absolutely love reading comments. There's a comment from Pamela Brown. We were just doing a countdown, like a warm-up, and Pam said she never thought she could do 160, meaning 160 beats per minute, but she did. So that is what happens in your practice. And I know that seems fast to a lot of people, but it gets faster. But 160 is a pretty good speed, so good job. Good job. Okay, so again, happy Wednesday. New folks, glad you are here. My face looks splotchy. I didn't notice that until I just turned on the light. We are going to have 10 great songs tonight. Jimmy Buffett sadly passed away on the 1st of September. Amazing entertainer and just entertained millions for many, many years, many decades, and just so much great music. So he will be sorely missed. But his music will be with us forever. So there was a lot of, yeah, my neck. Yeah, what's going on with me? Don't look at me. I'm hideous. Okay, so we're going to be playing we're doing 3 Buffett songs tonight. To honor the man. But the first song is not Jimmy Buffett. First song is going to be Jambalaya. So we're just going to get right to it. How's that? And I'm going to start some drums. Oh, that might be it. Hold on 1 second. Yep, I think that is appropriate. All right, so if you are new, once again, we're glad you're here. We do this every Wednesday. When? 7 o'clock Eastern. And we have guests sometimes. We're always doing play-along songs, and we always scroll the songs just like this. So you will have scrollable songs. When you see something in green, it means you're playing chords only. You are not singing that part. Although you're home, you can do whatever you want. But the intent is that it's meant to show that it's chords only, no singing. And we're going to start with Jambalaya. I didn't mow today because I told myself I wasn't going to mow on Wednesdays, but I did buy some masks and I'm going to look ridiculous and put on a mask while I'm mowing, but I think I'm going to do that, especially if it's close to some time where I need to use my vocals. All right, so just vamp on that for a little bit. Vamp on D. We'll start the song. I'll push it back down. All right, that's Vamp on D. Okay, so someone just mentioned they play this as a 2-chord song. If you look D and D7, I mean, this could be just play D and G if you want. D7 just gives a little spicy, just mixes it up a little bit, but really it's 2 chords. Are you ready? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Goodbye, Joe, we got to go, me oh my oh. We got to pull the B-road down the bayou. My Yvonne, the sweetest one, me oh my oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Jambalaya, crawfish pie, and a filet gumbo. 'Cause tonight I'm gonna see my share of meal. Pick guitar, fill fruit jar, and be gay-o. son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Kibado, Fontenot, this place is buzzing. Kinfo come to see Yvonne by the dozen. Dressed in style, go hog wild, me oh my oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Jambalaya, crawfish pie, and a filet gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see my share of meal. Pick guitar, fill fruit jar, and be gay, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Settle down, far from town, get me a piro. And I'll catch all the fish in the bayou. Swap my mom by Yvonne, what she needs, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Nephew Mark Gent, if you see him in the comments. Hey, Mark. I doubt Lauren is listening, but happy day after birthday, Lauren. I hope that was a good one. I saw the picture. I like that. The big question is, did Mark get your ice cream? Okay, so that is song number one. We are doing 10 songs. I think I said that. Patty, I'm glad you like that. Got a yeehaw from Patty. Okay, so the next song is a Buffett song. One of his better known songs. He's got a lot of stuff, and a lot of the really great Buffett is the Buffett you might not have heard of. It was the B-side when there was A and B-side of records, and just on albums, songs that never got the radio play, but there's just so much good storytelling. All right, so come Monday, let's look at chords. Yes, the B flat that everyone hates. Look at G minor. You know, that doesn't show up all the time, but you're going to play that some. And G major 7. You're just barring C, E, and A on the second fret. And in the song, you go from that to C, or from C to that. So they're right next to each other. Hello, Vicky Lynn. Your first time here. Let's give Vicky a big welcome. I always meet calling people out. They're like, don't say my name. Anyway, welcome, Vicky. We're glad you're here. All right, so come Monday. Really slow song. I'm just gonna do a nice little slow islands drum. See, man, this is a friendly group. Look at all those people saying hi to Vicky. Here we go.
Heading up to San Francisco for the Labor Day weekend show. I got my hush puppies on. I guess I never was meant for glitter rock and roll. And honey, I didn't know that I'd be missing you so. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. Yes, it's been quite a summer. Rental cars and westbound trains. And now that you're off on vacation, something you tried to explain. And darling, it's I love you so. That's the reason I just let you go. Come Monday, it'll be all right. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side.
Here's that G major 7.
I can't help it, honey. You're that much a part of me now. Remember that night in Montana where we said there'd be no room for doubt? I hope you're enjoying the scenery. I know that it's pretty up there. We can go hiking on Tuesday. With you, I'd walk anywhere. California has worn me quite thin. I just can't wait to see you again. Come Monday, it'll be all right. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. I spent four lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side.
And that is song number two. I do not need headphones. All right, let me go back here. Let me take a sip of water. Yeah, Patrick, that'd be a good one. definitely could do a Come Monday with that. Travis picking. We're going to do one other Buffett song. Well, we're going to do two others. One of them we're going to blend in, or I'm going to, at least, I'm going to blend in some picking with that. Oh, hey, so in a couple weeks, if any of you were looking to do things during COVID when meetups and such festivals were shut down, you may have run into a guy named Tiki Dave. He did a lot of play-alongs during COVID. I got to meet him a year ago at a festival in Florida. But he is going to be a guest on the show. Tiki Dave is going to be a guest on the show on the 20th. So 2 weeks from tonight. So that's going to be fun. That's going to be cool. So any of you Tiki Dave fans, you should be here every week. We'd love that you were here every week. But the 20th, 2 weeks from today. All right, next song. Hey, so this is a little bit of trivia, and you might know this. You know, I'm going to do this real quick. 1 second. Hey, Siri, play Red, Red Wine by Neil Diamond. I'm not going to play the whole thing. The reason I play that is because the next song is Red, Red Wine, which was written by Neil Diamond. And he wrote it as a ballad. And then it sort of got hijacked in the 90s by UB40 and turned into a reggae song. Both versions are good. But it might be good if you went and checked that out. Told one of your music services to play that for you, because that's a really cool version. Maybe someone could do the slow version for the 6-day challenge. All right, but we're gonna kind of do a mix in between. We're gonna do this with a little island strum with a chuck, and yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Right, Buzz. That's how it was originally done, though. Okay, here we go. And you know, I haven't cleared my throat all day. For some reason, when I sit down here, that's when I start clearing my throat. So apologies for that. But I did not mow the lawn today, for any of you who are concerned. If the sound is terrible, Steve Weedmeyer, try logging out and then go back into Facebook, because it always seems like it happens to somebody, but it isn't a global problem. So give that a shot first. Like, close your browser, open it back up, open Facebook, and try coming back in. That seems to work. All right, here we go. Red, red wine goes to my head, makes me forget that I still love her so. Red wine, it's up to you. All I can do, I've done. Memories won't go. Memories won't go. I'd have sworn that with time, thoughts of you would leave my head. I was wrong, now I've found just one thing makes me forget. Red, red wine. Stay close to me. Don't let me be alone. It's tearing apart my blue heart. I'd have sworn that with time, thoughts of you would leave my head. I was wrong, now I've found just one thing makes me forget. Red, red wine, stay close.
Don't let me be alone. It's tearing apart my blue heart.
Okay, I see someone else. Diane seems to be having audio problems too. Are there folks not having audio problems? Because if there's some not having audio problems, then that means that the audio is coming out okay. So no issues here. I'm guessing we're having some weird glitchy global widespread internet issue somewhere, because we got a lot of people who are good. So be patient. I'd hate for you to leave. What I would, and maybe this isn't the problem, but often if you, I'm an IT guy, so that's why I'm saying this. People use Wi-Fi, right, for all sorts of things. And most of the time it works good, works well. But often the speed with the quantity of video, sometimes it just needs a wired connection. Or move closer to your Wi-Fi access point. This is not an IT troubleshooting session, but sometimes I do tests, speed tests, when your laptop is, you know, distances from your Wi-Fi router. And yeah, you can check email and surf the web. But man, when you look at the speed, you're like, wow, that's really bad. So that might not be the problem, but I would always be aware of that. Yes, Kim Wagner, we do say reboot. Most of the time it works. All right, let's come back here and let's go to the next song. And that song would be Big Yellow Taxi. That's kind of the strum we're going for. Okay, let me take a little swig. And then we will start. So I mentioned Tiki Dave. Talked to a lot of people that are going to Funky Frets. That is a festival in Pennsylvania that is coming up soon. I've said it before, if you've never been to a festival, a Uke festival, look in your area. They are fun. It's a whole weekend usually of just stuff. Jams, play-alongs, workshops, concerts, hanging out with people. It's just usually a lot of fun. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey, paradise, put up a parking lot with a pink hotel, a boutique, and a swinging hot spot. Don't it always seem to go? But you don't know what you got till it's gone. They pay paradise and put up a parking lot. Ba-ba-ba. Ba-ba-ba. They took all the trees, put them in a tree museum. And they charged the people $1.50 just to see them. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? They pay paradise, put up a parking lot. Ba ba ba, ba ba ba. Hey, farmer, farmer, put away the DDT now. Give me spots on my apples, but leave me the birds and the bees. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? They pay paradise, put up a parking lot.
Late last night, I heard the screen door slam. And a big yellow taxi took away my old man. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? They paved paradise and put up a parking lot. Ba-ba-ba. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? They paved paradise, put up a parking lot. They paved paradise, put up a parking lot. They paved paradise, put up a parking lot.
Susan Rymore, all right, awesome. You're good now. I don't know why. I'm just going to blame Facebook. It's probably not Facebook. Probably the internet somewhere. Okay, so we're busy, hard at work. I'm working on our collaboration special. What that means is these little videos, these little songs that we put together, they're squares and there's multiple squares and each square is filled with something. Someone playing uke, someone playing drums, someone singing. And then they come all together and it's people who tune in on Wednesdays. They're part of this awesome Wednesday community. But we're getting close. And I'm about to announce a date, but I might be making it a little later. But it's going to be soon. So we're going to have, it's going to be a play along, just like a normal thing, except they're going to be really cool collaborations. That is going to lead the play along that week. And we're going to give stuff away. So in the past, we've given away one of these, a close ukulele, which is a really good gift, good prize. We've given away a custom made uke from a company called Tree Frog. So we're working on prizes. I will let you know, and there'll be sign up on how to sign up to win that prize. But it's soon. It's a lot of fun. It really is a blast. It's a great, great show. It's usually where we get a really good crowd, and it's just cool to see the people who tune in on Wednesdays take part in the play along. Deidre, I'm glad you love Good Boys. Maybe we can give something away to you. All right, next song. So we have never done this here before, and so I always say, be kind. I know this song. I've heard this song since I was a kid, but only played it on the uke for the first time, like yesterday. So the beginning, if you are new, those down arrows simply mean that. Four downs of E minor with one down of D. So that's what those mean. So it's sort of like, right? That is what we're going to do. It just a little bit faster than that. Not a whole lot, but a little bit faster. And then there's one part in this song. Oh, where is it? Okay, where it says bridge, the muted strings. Just grab your hand and just lightly touch your strings and then just do a normal strum during that part. I like mine with lettuce and tomato, right? All the way through that whole bridge. And then when we come out of it, it's gonna be quick. Good God Almighty, which way do I steer for my cheeseburger in paradise, right? So. That's why there's no chords on the bridge, because you're not playing chords. Hello, Weldon. I remember my brother having an album and playing this when I was like really little. All right, here we go. Ready? Let's make sure we're scrolling. Here we go.
tried to amend my carnivorous habit. Made it nearly 70 days, losing weight without speed eating sunflower seeds, drinking lots of carrot juice and soaking up the rays. But at night I'd have these wonderful dreams, some kind of sensuous treat, not zucchini, fettuccine, bulgur wheat, but a big warm bun and a huge hunk of meat. Cheeseburger in paradise, heaven on earth with an onion slice. Not too particular, not too precise, I'm just a cheeseburger in paradise. Heard about the old time sailor men, they eat the same thing again and again. Warm bean bread, they said, could raise the dead. Well, it reminds me of a menu at a Holiday Inn. Times change, sailors these days. When I'm on board, I get what I need. Not just Havanas or bananas or daiquiris, but that American creation of which I feed. Cheeseburger in paradise, medium rare with mustard be nice. Heaven on earth with an onion slice. I'm just a cheeseburger in paradise. Here we go. I like mine with lettuce and tomato, high 57 and french fried potatoes. Big kosher pickle and a cold dry beer. Well, good God almighty, which way do I steer for my cheeseburger in paradise? Making the best of every virtue and vice, worth every damn bit of sacrifice to get a cheeseburger in paradise. I need a cheeseburger in paradise. I'm just a cheeseburger in paradise. All right. That was okay. I flubbed that one little part, but considering how many times I've played that, good enough, right? Mike, what that is, you're probably right. You're probably right. It'd be weird if I came on Wednesdays and didn't talk or sing, though. You might like that. I'll just come on and scroll the chords and lyrics for you. All right. We're going to slow it down a little bit next. And this is that walk down. It's a pretty cool little walk down. And if you look on the, it's twice in the verses, where the second line and the fourth line. So it says, I'll be sitting when the evening comes. And we're basically gonna walk, you can just play C and then A, it'll sound fine. You could play it like this. Sitting in the morning sun. We're not starting yet. I'll be sitting when the evening comes. Right? I could just play the chords just like there are on the screen. Or I could walk down from C to A on line 2 and line 4 of the verse. So what that means is I'll play it for you first. So I'm going to play it again with the walk down. Again, we're not starting yet. Sitting in the morning sun. Listen to this. I'll be sitting when the evening comes. Hopefully you kind of heard that. I'll be sitting when the evening comes. And I'm walking from C down to A. So if I make if I make a B flat shape, it's not really the B flat shape, it's an A shape.
but make a B flat. Okay? And what I'm going to do, I'm going to move this up here so you can see a little better. And I've covered this before here, I think. I think I played this with Kirk Jones when he was stopped by and was at my house, and we were playing this on my dock. So, you're going to make a B flat, right? Then we're going to slide that up so your pointer finger is on the third fret. Same shape, B flat. And that's a C. That is a C chord. And we're going to use this C chord because we can take this this shape and walk it down. I'll be, and we're going to do this from the, this to the second fret to here to here. And what we end up with that shape is we end up with, that's a C, that's a B, that's a B flat. Oh, that didn't sound good. And if I move it one more, my pointer finger is going to be off the fretboard. It's going to be on the nut. But if I do that, that's an A. So I'm basically sliding that whole shape from the third fret all the way off the fretboard. Make sense? So then I'm going to do, I'll be sitting when the evening comes. And I'm kind of doing that on each syllable of those words. I'll be sitting when the evening comes. Oh, wait. It's hard to do slow. I'll be sitting when the evening comes. So try that a couple times. I'll be sitting when the evening comes. And it's kind of this cool little effect. One more time. I'll be sitting when the evening comes. All right. So that's something you can tinker with, practice with. Kirk Jones, thank you very much. I think that came from you. Okay, so let's go ahead and play this song. And again, it's in those two parts on line 2 and line 4 of each verse when you go from the C to the A chord. That's what we're doing. You just have to remember to make the C chord like that. If you make your normal C, no can do. You won't be able to do this. All right, here we go. It's gonna be nice, slow. Here it is.
Sitting in the morning sun. I'll be sitting when the evening...
Oh! I forgot to do it.
The ships roll in.
Here we go.
And I watch them roll away again. I'm just a-sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tides roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia, headed towards the Frisco Bay, 'cause I had nothing to live for. It looks like nothing's gonna come my way. I'm just a-sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tides roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Looks like nothing's gonna change, everything still remains the same. I can do what 10 people tell me to do, so I guess I'll remain the same. Sitting here resting my bones, and this loneliness won't leave me alone. 2,000 miles I roam,
just to make this dock my home. I'm just a sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tides roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Just like that, there's Kirk Jones in the comments. Kirk, I was just talking about you. You might have heard it. You might have just logged on. All right. Let's see this. Last week, I tried a drum beat without preparation, and I did Neil Diamond wrong. But I think I've done this one before. I just like this song, and I like it with some percussions. So we're gonna give that a shot. We're gonna go to 212. All right, folks, this is kind of fast. I'm adjusting this with my foot. No, that's too fast. Try this.
Bit further, I'm gonna cross that river, I'm gonna catch two.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Could probably go just a little slower. I've developed all sorts of skills by being able to adjust the tempo of a drum machine with my big toe, so. See, you've gained some skills perhaps on Wednesdays, and so have I. All right, one, two, three, four. There's your easy E. I'm letting that scroll a little bit. I'm gonna live forever, I'm gonna cross that river, I'm gonna catch tomorrow now. You're gonna wanna hold me, just like I always told you, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Nobody here will ever find me, but I will always be around. Just like the songs I leave behind me, I'm gonna live forever now. Your father and your mothers, be good to one another. Please try to raise your children right. Don't let the darkness take them, don't make them feel forsaken, just lead them safely to the light. When this old world is blown asunder, and all the stars fall from the sky, remember someone really loves you, we'll live forever, you and I. I'm gonna live forever, I'm gonna cross that river, I'm gonna catch tomorrow now. I'm gonna live forever, I'm gonna cross that river, I'm gonna catch tomorrow now.
gonna live forever. I'm gonna cross that river. I'm gonna catch tomorrow now.
Not quite the perfect ending.
All right.
Don't need those anymore. That's by the Highwaymen. Kind of like the Traveling Wilburys was this assembly of just amazing talent. So was the Highwaymen. If you want to hear some really good stuff, and I think I have it in here. So right here. So in verse one, that's how it was done originally. Willie Nelson was in the Highwaymen. The second half of verse one, Kris Kristofferson. Then when we go into the next, we got Waylon Jennings and then Johnny Cash. So it's a powerhouse of talent. But anyway, if you want to hear some good stuff, listen to the Highwaymen. All right, it is time for another Jimmy Buffett song. And this is, I don't know, some of you might have heard this. It's just a really nice song. It's called Little Miss Magic. And I'm going to pick a little and strum a little in this. But nice little song. Pretty slow. All right, so the picking's just going to, I'm just going to do a Travis pick, right? Because it's easy. All right, one, two, three, four. Constantly amazed by the blades of the fan on the ceiling. Clever little glancing she gives me, can't help but be appealing. She loves to ride into town with the top down. Feel that warm breeze on her gentle skin. She is my next of kin. I see a little more of me every day. I catch a little more mustache turning gray. Your mother is the only other woman for me. Little Miss Magic, what you wanna be? Sometimes I catch her dreaming and I wonder where her little mind meanders. Is she strolling along the shore or cruising over broad Savannah? I know someday she'd learn to make up her own rhymes. Someday she's gonna learn how to fly. Oh, that I won't deny. I catch a little more dialogue coming my way. I see those big brown eyes just start looking astray. Your mother's still the only other woman for me. Little Miss Magic, what you wanna be? She loves to ride into town with her top down. Feel that warm breeze on her gentle skin. She is my next of kin. Constantly amazed by the blades of the fan on the ceiling. Those clever little looks she gives me can't help but be appealing. I know someday she'd learn to make up her own rhymes. One day she's gonna learn how to fly.
Oh, that I won't deny. I see a little more of me every day. I feel a little more mustache turning gray. Your mother's still the only other woman for me. Little Miss Magic, what you gonna be? Little Miss Magic, what you gonna be? Little Miss Magic, just can't wait and see. It's raining, it's pouring, your old man is snoring.
Ah, just a really nice song. Yes, Donna, you're right. I think he wrote a couple songs. There's one called Delaney Talks to Statues. I think that's about his daughter too. All right, so I hope we're having a good time so far. Me alone in my upstairs office. It's just a lonely little cube up here. Hey, Kurt. First time in from Florida. Kurt Vanderhoning. Where are you from in Florida? All right, let's come back here. We do have a good lineup. We got some really good songs tonight. Next, we've got John Prine. It's a good lineup. All right, so let's go with this. So, nice slow song. We'll start over. I just want to give you a feel. See you later, Bob. Ba ba ba, just nice. Da 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 da. Ba ba ba. Do 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 do. Okay, that's what we're aiming for—a three-chord song. John Prine loved the three-chord song. What was it? Three chords in a story? Somebody said that. I think that might have been John Prine. One, two, three, four. I wish you love and happiness. Guess I wish you all the best. I wish you don't do like I do. Never fall in love with someone like you. 'Cause if you fell just like I did, you'd probably walk around the block like a little kid. The kids don't know, they can only guess how hard it is to wish you happiness. Guess that love is like a Christmas card. You decorate a tree, you throw it in the yard. It decays and dies, and the snowmen melt. Well, I once knew love, I knew how love felt. Yeah, I knew love, and love knew me. When I walked, love walked with me. I got no hate, and I got no pride. But I got so much love that I cannot hide.
Yeah, I got so much love that I cannot hide. Say you drive a Chevy, say you drive a Ford. You say you drive around the town till you just get bored. Then you change your mind for something else to do. And your heart gets bored with your mind and it changes you. It's a doggone shame. It's an awful mess. I wish you love, wish you happiness. I wish you love, wish you happiness. I guess I wish you all the best. Hi, John Prine. That is a great song. All right, come back here, and I think we have one more. Man, it went fast. 802. Goes by fast. Hello, Melanie Ching. What were the other new songs for you, Melanie? All right. The last song is, it's new here. I've never played this before. We had a few new ones here. But again, if you're tuning in for the first time, we try to put 6 months, at least 6 months, in between any time when we do a song. So it's not like, you know, doing the same songs every week. Which there's good and bad. If I did the same songs every week, they'd probably be much better. Hello, Mom and Dad. I'm sure you've heard me say this before, for those of you watching, but my parents are awesome. I love you, Mom and Dad. Okay, let's do the last song. And hello to Amy, too. I don't know if she's playing, but I think she's watching. Kim Grubb always has a story. That's a good one. I have a story about a John Prine tribute concert that his brother does. But I won't tell that here. It's funny though. His brother's funny. You can tell, like, it was wild, wild times when those guys were on tour, because he just would tell some crazy stories and play a John Prine song and tell another wild story about rock and roll. Anyway. All right. Here we go. Let's put it up here. I got to make sure my brain is in the right key for this. I think I said, that's it. We're gonna start over, don't worry. Ain't that a shame? You're the one to blame. Somebody mentioned Lazy Boy recliners. Oh, my dad just got a new recliner. Is that what they're talking about? Are they talking about my dad falling asleep in the recliner? I missed the comments. I just saw that last little part. I know my dad got a recliner today. All right, here we go. So, again, the down arrows are just... And with that, let's do this song. You made me cry when you said goodbye. Ain't that a shame? My tears fell like rain. Ain't that a shame? You're the one to blame. You broke my heart when you said we'll part. Ain't that a shame? My tears feel like rain. Ain't that a shame? You're the one to blame. Farewell, goodbye. Although I'll cry, ain't that a shame? My tears feel like rain. Ain't that a shame? You're the one to blame.
Do that one again. I like that one. Okay. Don't leave yet. We're almost done. So there's two groups. I just want to make sure new folks know about this. We have a ukulele gent. I know. I every time I say that, I just feel silly, but that's where you watch this. And the only thing that goes on there is this, really. And I make a few announcements. But then we have a group called Jam at Gents. It's a Facebook group. It's called Jam at Gents. We would love to have you join that. And it's a way where you can post videos and communicate and just continue what happens on Wednesday in a Facebook group. In conjunction with that, we do this thing called the 6-Day Challenge. And real quick, let me tell you what the 6-Day Challenge is after I take a swig. The 6-Day Challenge, you will pick one song from tonight. If you so choose, and you'll pick one song, you'll practice it, you'll record it, you'll post it to Jam at Gents. And it's just a way for people, for you to show off stuff you can do. It's a way for other people to see like what people in this group are doing. And it's a lot of fun. We get a lot of really fun, great posts. So Jam at Gents, you gotta join that group. It's real easy to join. You just have to answer a couple questions. I'm sure you can get them right. Especially if you're here. If you're here, you know what night this play-along is. And then there's a couple other just real simple questions. We're just trying to, we don't want scammers, spammers in there. We just want like the people who are really here on Wednesdays. So do that. And if you feel so inclined, record a song and post it. People get a lot of kick out of it. People get a kick out of it. We have a lot of fun with that. So that is it. Again, collaboration special. I'll post the information on that once I set that date. That's going to be pretty soon, though. They're all coming together. Takes a little time to get all those in the works and then completed, but that's almost done. So, no more talking. Let me find this next thing I have to click. I did. And I hope you have a wonderful rest of your week. Practice the ukulele. Play. The chords and lyrics are posted. In the Jam at Gents, there's a link to where the chords and lyrics are posted. So once you join, you can get those chords and lyrics. And that's it. I hope you have a great week, great weekend. And please come back next Wednesday, 7:00 Eastern. We will be right here. We'd love to have you back and play music with us. Take care, y'all. Bye.